learning outcomes are the death of philosophy, because you cannot predetermine or preform it what philosophy is supposed to spark in someone when they begin to think.